I never, because I'm not sure. I put in rip card punch, dude. You all over there, dude.
There's a black guy in the cupboard. We're not gonna have that shit in here.
That can be considered a knockdown. Sat on the rope. Back up. I saw it.
Next foot cereal, dude. The
first time the canyon has been out. Lewis better be fucking repping this
fight. Lewis! I've been on trampoline for like 10 years, and I'm way too fat to be on trampoline. So they have like a pit with, you know, like square, like foam. So they got to say, don't jump on trampoline. But then you get my trampoline right next to it, so like, I jumped off. But obviously, the heavier you are, putting you down. I thought I was so fat to get out. There's a rope in the locker, dude. I swear to God, dude. I swear I'm about to sweat my ass off. I'm going to die of suffocating and falling.
For real? 10-foot roof, can't get out of a
5-foot
fucking
sand. Sure, your wrist
can
expire in an hour and a half.
I can't get out.
Can't get out of the positive or the negative, dude.
Yeah. Can't get out of the positive. Will help. Usually places have like ropes to grab onto, enough to grab onto.
How's he supposed to?
4 feet? No, probably 10 feet probably total.
Oh,
well, right now, dude? Right now, you would jump in, dude.
It was like 10 feet.
Dude, X-Wit? I was just there, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, it was 9.9. Sorry, bro. I couldn't do anything to it, dude. I was fucking stuck.
Chelsea! Help me! Don't be embarrassed.
My shoe's over there trying to get fucking socks so she can come do it, too.
Yeah.
We're gonna fucking... They got back there, like, a new dunk and shit, dude. Like, what was that called? Slam ball, dude.
Power shots probably widely in favor of Akhmedov. As well, Chris Mannix is in the ring.
Bringing back all that.
Ali, congratulations. You knocked out a guy that's never been knocked down. You stop a guy that's never been stopped.
Sounds cool.
What do you think about your performance?
All that was like fucking Saturday Night Live.
I love that shit. So, what's your favorite childhood cartoon?
Oh, okay, so favorite childhood cartoon would be favorite childhood cartoon.
I guess. Like that, then. But my Doug was my favorite.
Doug?
Yeah.
Wasn't it Mr. Jake?
Oh, yeah, that's the principal, yeah.
Skeeter. What else?
With Recess.
Yeah, look on Saturday morning. You know that shit? One Saturday morning?
It used to be on Wednesday morning.
Mine was MacGyver. I had to watch the news.
The Beetlejuice cartoon. Do you remember the cartoon with like Wayne Gretzky and Bo Jackson?
That was a cool cartoon. My favorite cartoon was
E-Man,
probably.
E-Man? That was E-Man. One of my favorites. Before my time.
He tried to duck under a lot of
his punches. Ken Doll, dude.
Winning is half the battle. Always half the battle.
He-Man, Real Monster, dude, Angry Beaver.
He-Man and Thundercats.
Yeah, y'all.
He-Man, that was good.
He-Man and Thundercats. Dude, I watched the Wild Thornberrys, dude.
Gem of the Holograms.
What is that?
That movie
is
like,
Master of the Universe.
Oh, yeah.
Dolph Lundgren.
That's a sick fucking movie. My brother used to watch that every fucking day. I've seen that movie at least fucking.
Skeletor.
Yeah,
the show about him?
You could see the guy through the mask.
That movie was sick. That's one movie I'm surprised I haven't fucking
seen. No, let's talk about something different. After he was
they were talking about a Kendall.
No, I told you. Yeah, they were talking about that. Aren't you young for money? That was
I love them. And I have
Thundercats with the shit.
They're all worth money.
You remember that shit?
The real Ghostbusters was bad.
What
cartoon was that?
Captain Planet.
He's our hero. I'm gonna take pollution down to zero.
So yeah, you.
Rugrats is kind of dope.
I don't want cartoons. I want fucking Rocko's Modern Life. Marvelous Nickelodeon.
Thundercats.
Boy, that's geographic.
Well, love to. They all flapping fucking. They're all right now, dude. That's right next. I'm saying there's no one in the fucking crowd, dude.
Unlimited
solar,
dude.
How much
was
that?
He got knocked down, then he knew he won the fight, though. He saw it in his face. You know, he's the one that got knocked down. Andy. He didn't drop much weight, he said.
Did you see the cocktail video when they went to go see him?
No, I didn't see it.
What is
it?
The
strength rate.
Cocktail?
Yeah.
I just can't go out with that dude. See the video with the guy who's going to see Marcy Garcia? And Big Boy put on the